How's it going, everyone? My name's Common Vault Boy, and today we're going to be playing... Alright, so when I started up the game, we got a quest called Local Disturbance. So we need to track down a note, and it looks like it's somewhere near Sanctuary.
If I haven't mentioned yet, it's really early in the morning, so that's why my voice is...
Hello, we're looking for a note. Oh god.
It just isn't...
Stupid Red Roach. It's gonna be in this tree. Oh. Thank you for downloading Haunted Halls, A Rite of Passage. This is an approximately 1 hour long quest mod that is meant to be for end game characters. The enemies will scale to your current level, but some presets are in the 90s to level 100. Holy shit. Have fun.
I'm level 40.
No. No. Strange scribblings. I need to get out of this fucking wasteland. They lied. They told me that the Commonwealth would be a place of salvation, but they fucking lied. If anyone finds this note and wants true salvation, follow these coordinates. You will be met there. Oh shit. Okay, so we got some coordinates on the bottom. Okay, cool. Where is this at? Okay, it's up here. Oh, it's over here. Okay, so it's at Mystic Pines? Oh, man. It said the enemies are going to be 90 to 100, and I'm level fucking 42. I'm gonna be
Let's
fucked. Strange old man. Uh-oh, we gotta go save Grandpa. Don't worry, Grandpa, we'll save you. Hold on. Hold on, Grandpa. You're gonna need to stop moving. Alright, well, I shot the old man. Alright. Oh, Grandpa, what are you doing, Grandpa? No, Grandpa. Don't do it, Grandpa. Don't do it, Grandpa. My legs. Oh, shit. It's getting misty outside. What do you got on you, Grandpa? You got anything on you? Grandpa, stop floating. I can't. God damn it. Oh. We gotta go over there.
That's all.
There's a spirit act, huh?
Jesus, how many enemies are there? Fuck. Alright, so the music stopped, so I'm just gonna ignore those enemies over there and look at this this little holotape. Okay, so we have about this OS. Scratchpad OS is a text viewing operating system built specifically for the 3000 series of Pip-Boy wearable devices. This OS is as bare bones as it comes, with only the function to read pre-baked text scripts and output to the screen. Warning, if you've paid for this software, then you've been scammed and should be requested an immediate refund. Weather. Current temperature, 9,999 degrees Fahrenheit. What? Expected weekly forecast? Null. Okay. Journal.
It's been a couple of weeks, give or take, since I was able to escape that place. I can't even tell what day it is anymore. My portable terminal has gone to shit, and I can only display corrupted text. Damn thing is useless. I'm going to try to use the last of my Jet-X to calm my nerves. I'm fucking on edge.
Don't worry, Grandpa. You're at peace now. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, Grandpa? You're at peace now, Grandpa. Come on, Grandpa. You come with me. Oh, we got another note.
Grandpa, how many notes did you write? I think I wrote about 10 of them. Fuck you, Grandpa. Fuck you.
Alright, you lay there. We'll tend to your asshole later. Scrap of paper. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Where was it? It just said scrap of paper, right? Okay. One of three. Oh. One third of the path is shown to widened eyes. Complete. The rest is for true salvation. Okay. Okay, so there's more notes. It's up. Fuck. Okay. Looks like it's just up here. Go up the fire escape. Jesus. Which fucking stairs are there? Did you fall? God damn it, R4. Oh, fuck you, R4. You just fucking stairs. There's railing. How did you fall? Okay, it looks like the second note is right here. You found me. Coordinates. Okay. Huh?
This is gonna be-
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And you're dead. Oh, you know, it's kind of weird that, you know, sleep with heads next to you. Alright, let's go fucking save R4. We also have a new quest. Okay, follow the coordinates. R4, I'm coming. You know, it's just a lot of stairs. Don't worry, I just jumped off. Where are you at? Which one did you fall off of?
Hey.
Word is, Lexington's a hot zone. Can't walk 2 feet without stepping on a ghoul.
Alright, well, it looks like you're fine.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Alright, let's see where this place is. It's actually pretty close. Thicket excavations. Oh god. Okay, so it's not too far. Oh, are we going through another maze? No, I don't want to go through another maze. Alright, it doesn't look like we're going through another maze. Stop putting mazes in your mods, kiddies. Alright. Looks like we gotta go through this little portable. Ooh, trash can.
Yes?
Hello?
Hey.
And who might you be? Show her the clues. I'm the one who followed these coordinates. I see. Well, you're lucky that you still have your head on your shoulders, partner. That's some nice armor you're wearing. That Dennis used to be a vicious one back during our service. Dennis? Dennis, was he that crazy guy who's been posting these letters all over? Show's crazy message to Winters. Yep, that would be his rather unique handwriting. I see you found the code that we use to confirm friendly forces. I guess I won't have to search you after all. Oh, Mrs. Winters. Oh, you a naughty girl. You can search me whenever you want. We used to be in the same platoon back when we were in the Brotherhood of Steel. Unfortunately, we've been disbanded and been separated, but now I have you, Lelanciar boy.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, you came here because of the letters, right?
Oh god, there's police sirens outside.
Yeah, that's correct. Apparently, he's been harassing a number of my settlements. I can't have that. Honestly, I'm not surprised he ended up turning. That's why I never did any cams during our service time. Stuff's dangerous, you know?
Don't do drugs, okay?
I'm sorry. I'm getting sidetracked. Notes, coordinates. Yeah. Well, from what I remember him rambling on about during our time in basics, he was working on a secret underground bunker just in case the bombs fell. Wait, what? So is he like a ghoul? And I'm confused. Because she said they were part of the Brotherhood and that came after the bombs fell. Which I'm sure you noticed that they did. So I guess she is talking about that. Do you know where the bunker is? Do you know where the bunker is, lady? That's what I'm asking.
Actually, I don't.
Well, fuck, lady.
The entire reason I'm still here is because of that damn bunker.
Ooh.
But hey, I like you a lot. So I'll give you a little hint.
Bottle cap?
Okay, what does that mean?
So what do you think, darling? You figure it out yet?
It's something. I wasn't expecting this, that's for sure.
Well, you can actually thank me later, but for now, you should help me search for this bunker, because, you know, I'm getting tired and I have all these sores on my feet. And, you know, if you find it, I'll keep good on my word for that full body search.
Oh, Mrs. Winters.
Okay, so apparently we're supposed to look for the bunker in this place. Hmm. Are you coming with me? Okay, so you just magically got memory loss, lady. Remember, you were supposed to touch me. Remember, you were supposed to... No. Alright, let's find this bunker. Looks like we're gonna have to go swimming. Can we call the swimming elevator? Here comes the elevator. Alright, the elevator's gonna take us to the pool. I'm so excited. This is just like Jurassic Park, but you know, deadlier and full of radiation. I need oxygen! Alright, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Uh-oh. Where's it at? Why am I just walking here? What? I'm gonna die. Oh shit, fuck me. I'm gonna die. I need oxygen. I need medication.
That was weird. I was kinda just like walking on the fucking floor down there when I should have been swimming, but I need some Radaway and Radex.
Pop a stim pack.
Alright, we gotta keep going. I can't see shit. I can't see shit. Okay, so it's over here. It's way down there.